In engineering drawing, the details of various objects are drawn by different types of lines. Each line has a definite purpose and sense to convey. For this, different conventions of lines are used to represent the details of the object accurately on the drawing. The conventions are also used to differentiate the different types of materials used for manufacturing various parts of a machine on the drawing. For general engineering drawing, the types of lines recommended by the Bureau of Indian Standards shown in table must be used. In this table, first column comprises of the drawing entity diagram, second column describes what it is, and the third column tells where it is used. But we have not been regularly using all of them. So I just read out the list of line types. After that, we will see some important line types in detail. Number 1, continuous thick line. 2, continuous thin line. 3, continuous thin freehand line. 4, continuous thin with zigzag line. 5, dashed thick line. 6, chain thin line. 7, chain thin thick at ends and changes of direction. 8, chain thick line. 9, chain thin double dashed line. Now let us see some of the commonly used line types. The first one, continuous thick line. So it is generally used to represent all visible object lines. So for drawing this, you have to use H grade pencil. The second one, dashed thick line. So it is generally used to show hidden, that is invisible, object lines. This line can be also drawn using H grade pencil. And the third one, chain thin line. And this line is used to represent center lines, lines of symmetry and trajectories. Usually we are using 2H pencil to draw this kind of line. Next one, continuous thin line, and this line is more popularly used to draw imaginary lines of intersection, that is XY line, dimension lines, extension lines, construction lines, leader lines, hatching lines, etc. We are using 2H pencil to draw this kind of line. In engineering drawing, three grades of pencils are mostly used: H, 2H and HB. Now let us see, using HB pencil, what types of lines and other entities can be drawn. The very first line drawn in a drawing sheet is border line. It should be drawn by using a continuous thick line. This line can be drawn by using HB pencil. And the arrowheads used in dimension line and leader lines are also drawn by HB pencil. In addition to that, HB pencil can be used for writing of titles, notes, dimensions and other important particulars on a drawing. I will explain the application of line types using an example. Figure shows a rectangular prism with a circular hole. The arrow shows the viewing direction to get the front view of the prism. The slide shows a drawing board. Over the board, a drawing sheet is placed. Next, a border line is drawn by using a continuous thick line. You can use a HB pencil for this. The front view of the rectangular prism is a rectangle. This is visible. Hence, the visible object lines are drawn by continuous thick lines with H grade pencil. We can't see the hole in the front view. To represent its invisible outer edges, dashed thick lines are used. You should use the same H pencil to draw these lines. The hole has an imaginary axis line in its center. It should be represented by a chain thin line. Use 2H pencil to draw this. Extension or projection line are continuous thin lines extending beyond the outline of the object. They help to position the dimension line. Use 2H pencil to draw these lines. Dimension line is also a thin continuous line used to indicate the measurement of a portion of the drawing. Here, the length of the rectangle is 100 mm. It is represented by the dimension line, which is approximately 10 mm above the object line and held by extension lines at both ends. Use 2H pencil to draw dimension line, but the arrow heads and dimension text of the dimension line should be drawn by HB pencil. Now you can see how the height of the rectangle is represented by two extension lines and a dimension line. Leader line is a thin continuous line referring to a feature like dimension, object, outline and other information. It is terminated by an arrowhead. Here it describes the dotted lines are used to indicate a hole. This line should be drawn by a 2H pencil. Hatching is used to show the area of a section. A set of continuous thin lines at a convenient angle, preferably 45 degree, are called hatching lines. If you want to make the invisible hole visible, cut the prism into two halves and remove the front half. Now you can see the rear half of rectangular prism with a visible hole. Here the cut sections except hole are hatched, that is, cut sections are shown by hatched lines. They are drawn by 2H pencil. And finally, all titles and subtitles are written by HB pencil. I hope now you can understand the different types of lines and you know how to use it. So thanks for watching. So please subscribe the channel and share the video. Thank you.